Teens are in the hospital after being hurt in a drive-by shooting.
Yeah, it happened last night around 11:30 near the corner of Ellis Avenue and Lynch Street. According to JPD, a 6-year-old boy was shot multiple times while driving, and a 15-year-old girl was shot once. The 16-year-old has been listed in critical condition, and the 15-year-old's injuries are not life-threatening. Now, police say the suspects possibly knew the victims. This investigation is ongoing.